living Whitstable. While I totally support the recycling ethic, I've always fed up with the eyesore of my four different collections.
And Ian Major Clayford from Brighton says there's a new recycling scheme in Brighton too. It's called Leave It Outside. Everyone's eating because of strikes there. And never to get in touch with
that. Absolutely. You can see all that story and more on our website, itv.com/news/.
The woman has been found guilty of killing a pedestrian after she left the handbrake off in a busy shopping centre car park. Dawn Chet and Swanley had parked up at Bluewater in January. She reversed at speed, hitting three cars before running over 71-year-old Claire Bishop, who later died in hospital. Chet was found guilty of death by dangerous driving and